अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, तश्कील हुसैन कोकरेज हियर, योर फिजिक्स टीचर। दिस इज़ अ लेक्चर नंबर 12। टॉपिक इज़ लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 12 वेक्टर्स, चैप्टर नंबर 2 वेक्टर्स एंड इक्विलिब्रियम। सो लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर डिस्क्राइब द कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट सिस्टम, determine the sum of vectors using head to tail rule, represent a vector into two perpendicular components, determine the sum of vectors using perpendicular components, describe scalar product of two vectors in term of angle between them, describe vector product of two vectors in term of angle between them, state the method to determine the direction of vector product of two vectors, define the torque as a vector product or displacement into cross force, list applications of torque or moment due to a force, state first condition of equilibrium, state second condition of equilibrium, solve two dimensional problems involving forces using the first and second condition of equilibrium. These are the learning objectives of vector and equilibrium. The equilibrium of building structure represents a common situation in engineering practice, and the principles involves are of special matter interest to civil engineers, architects and mechanical engineers. Being able to determine the forces acting on an object in state equilibrium has many important applications, such as the forces exerted by the cables of superposition bridge must be known so that cable can be designed to be strong enough to support the bridge. Similarly, cranes must be designed so that they do not topple over when lifting a heavy load. Vectors. चैप्टर नंबर 2 की ये फर्स्ट टॉपिक है वेक्टर्स। दोज फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज व्हिच कैन बी कंप्लीटली डिस्क्राइब्ड बाय मैग्नीट्यूड एज वेल एज स्पेसिफिक डायरेक्शन आर कॉल्ड वेक्टर्स। दे आर आल्सो कॉल्ड डायरेक्शनल क्वांटिटीज, फॉर एग्जांपल फोर्स, टॉर्क, लीनियर मोमेंटम, डिस्प्लेसमेंट एंड वेलोसिटी। So these are the vectors vector quantities, and scalar, how we can describe the scalars. Scalar, those physical quantities which have a magnitude and a particular unit but no any direction is called scalar quantities. Dear students, these scalar and vector quantities are used in physical quantities. So physical quantities must be calculated with scalar method and vector methods. So we have to must read out carefully vectors and scalars in this chapter. So these are the learning objectives and introduction of vectors and scalars. So hopes you got very well. So we will study about the next topics of this chapter, inshallah. So your assignment is make the notes of this topic. So I think in this topic there are no any problems, so you only make the notes of these topics and send me of that captures, and then I will send remarks about that. So keep in mind. Okay, Allah Hafiz.